Everybody, how we doing tonight? My name is Harambe Designer, and we are here to play 7 Days to Die. I'm allowed to make Harambe jokes, and I'm from Cincinnati, representing in the 513. So you know how it is. Hashtag free Harambe. How we doing? I turned on the microphone and everything. So we gooda to go. We gooda to go. So, it is always darkest before 2K. What's up? All right. Cheetah having an aneurysm. A little mini 11-year-old stroke. Yeah. All right. Cheers for beers. What? No. Stacy does not need encouragement, even though Stacy was right. Hashtag Stacy was right. Okay. I forgot. What are we here to do? Is it Barbie Horse Adventures? We got some Barbie Horse Adventures going. I think we should play Barbie Horse Adventures. All right, waiting for server. We shall do it. We can do this. We got it's probably night. It's probably night. It's probably the day 417 horde. Come on. We got this. Well, you know, I can read. I'm conversant in stuff. I don't know what, but I'm conversant in it. It's 100 a.m. Let's see. Are we cool? Are we Gouda? Let's see. Let's type in. Let's find out. Let's find out. Hashtag exclamation point bloodmoon.com. Next blood moon is in 30 days. Cool. That seems like a lot of time. All right. You found a 600.
Quiet, numbskulls. I'm broadcasting.
What? Hal, thanks for the rebroadcast. You are awesome. That is an amazing help to the channel. Brian, welcome to the stream. All right. We got concrete cooking. Hal is awesome sauce, and he's helping to hook a brother up with some hot Conan server action. So that would be very cool. Where'd all my blueberry pies go? I thought I made more than that. Oh, I put them away. Hashtag can't believe it. All right, no more hashtags. There's a hashtag ban because it's too easy. It's making my brain sloppy. All right, we'll stop that for now, and we will get us some concrete. And it's nighttime, and we don't care, because we are warriors. We are shooting at the walls of heartache. Bang, bang. And we are building a wall. We are working on the base right now at the moment. Take some of that. Some nail gun action. I thought you said hashtag Homer hashtags. I gotta increase the font on the chat that I read. Yeah, hashtag no more hashtags. Hashtag. All right, so if you were not here at the live stream, or if you, like many, many of your peers, fell asleep, what we have accomplished is remarkably and excitedly not in the shape of a swastika, because I was a little afraid how this was gonna look in the map. We have a base which sort of branches out in four different areas, and we can hop up. I'm wearing contact lenses. They're even bifocal. So we have these four areas, and I don't understand. My children are like church mice quiet 20 hours a day, and then I start live streaming, and it's like elephants. Wearing tap shoes that are made by the Dutch. All right, both of you, I swear I will turn you over to Children's Services. Okay, so on the map, it kind of looks like, you know, a very strange gothic necklace that you would buy at Hot Topic. So that's what we'll call it. We'll call this, I was calling it Fortress Europa, but we're going to call it Hot Topic now. This is Fortress Hot Topic. Kyle, welcome to the stream. So that's what this is now and forever. Fortress Hot Topic. So let's see. Let's get some of these things upgraded. And get on with our conversation. How is everyone tonight? I swear. See, here's the deal. Mrs. Designer is still at work. And they know I can't kill them live on the internet. because I can't. Although I would make top 10 Twitch streamers who killed their children during a live stream. I hate everything and everyone right now. I hate everything and everyone. I'm getting blasted by my own children. All right, I get it. It was very funny. Y'all are hysterical. You just wait till Christmas. Hashtag free midnight. All right. Oh, boy. All right. Well, so we're getting a little of this stuff knocked out. And then we will continue to sally forth. I can't even take it. Go away. Seriously? I'm about to go full on 4K up in this piece. Yeah, see, if something actually happens to my children, God forbid, I suppose, then I would probably, a copy of this stream will be marked as evidence. Why don't you go watch the stream? Get my numbers up. Anyway. You changed your name to Brian Ho. Brian's Ho. I still have Brian's Ho in my chest. Brian's Ho has improved tremendously under my care. She has blossomed into a nearly perfect hoe. Brian neglected the hoe. I have, however, made it thrive. Ooh, where's Rongo when you need him? So pretty, so pretty. So once we get this outline done, we'll have to decide, I guess, like how high will we go with it all? I mean, that will probably be a slightly academic argument or discussion. I don't think it'll get too heated because we're going to run out of supplies. Supplies! So I've been doing some monkeying around. You'd be so proud of me. I've been monkeying around with the settings on the server. I got into the XMLs. I was like hacking. I hacked into the XMLs. And I created a recipe for a machete. So now, if you're on the server, if you're on the Patreon server, you can make your very own machete. No application, no background check. Just, you know, have some steel and some leather. You can have machete. So we'll have to make one of those and see how good we do. And also, because one of the issues that has come up is that the supply of brassy ass has been diminished on account of constant looting happening and loot not responding quick enough and that kind of thing, blah, 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 blah. And so what I have done is I have made it so cars always have radiators, which they do. So now there will always be a radiator in the car. So that's very exciting. Bullets for days for my people when we fight the day 457 horde. We will have all the bullets. I feel like I'm going to walk into the water. Why am I doing it from down here? This seems counter everything. Also seems counter to go this away. So you will see, hopefully, the fruit of my hacking skills at some point during the stream, because I got mad hacking skills. I hacked right into the XML like a boss. Now there it is. I knew there was a lone unupdated block. But we fix. All right. And eventually we're going to have to start making a way to get in and out of this piece. You were this close. Now you don't have to. Save yourself the trip. You can just look at it in all of its glory, in dawn's early light, as morning begins here on the Midnight Madness server. You see it. I had no way to finish that. I just choked under the pressure. Once you get under the hot lights here at Midnight Designer Studios, it's a lot of pressure.
You may be right. I think they've been following. Don't look.
Bruce Wayne. Cool. I'm Batman. Now following on Twitch, everyone, welcome Bruce Wayne to the 7 days that I'm Midnight Designer Twitch family. Big welcome. Don't tell anybody he's Batman. It's a secret. All right. Wow. We went through all of that concrete. Used to like that. That's crazy. We have enough for some blocks, but not a ton. And we survived the night. It was close. Could have gone either way, I think, but we pulled through it. We persevered. We remembered our training. We stayed focused. We stayed sharp. We stayed frosty. And we came out with a victory. So I'm trying to think, like, where should we go? We could go to the town down the road, but we go there a lot, if you feel me. I feel like we should go, maybe hit the hub city, see what's going on. What's going on in the big metropolis of the server? How does that sound? We can has adventure. I keep missing one. Because we can't place blocks for 3 hours. That would be almost as bad as digging a hole for 3 hours. And we've done that. We have done that, my friends. We have done that. And we have, I feel like we're beyond that. We are past hole digging and block placing. Yeah, that's right. I gotta stop saying on the stream, like, where we're going, because then everybody on the server gets there right before me and loots everything. Because, I don't know. They didn't want me to have to carry a whole bunch of stuff. I think what it is everybody on the server, you know, they're all Patreon supporters, so they're all fans. They're all subscribers and whatnot. And I think what happens is, and this is me turning everything, you know, bright side, how I do. I think what it is they're worried that because I'm not really good at inventory management, they don't want me to have a lot of stuff that I have to deal with. They know I can handle like a couple of items in my inventory, and that's about it. I can't really handle anything else. So they try to go ahead of me and take out all the items that might clog up my inventory, like good tools, good weapons, things of that ilk. Things that, you know, would just confuse my tiny little YouTuber brain. So they spare me. They spare me the angst. They leave me some cloth fragments, some spam sandwiches, and, you know, some paper so I can make shotgun shells. Because you know how I like to do with the shotgun. Yeah. See, that's exactly incorrect. because someone who knows me would know I constantly forget to put stuff in the mini bike. So I would never, managing the mini bike inventory has never been a problem because I constantly forget to put stuff in there in the first place. So it's no problem. That part I got handled. I can handle mini bike inventory like nobody business. All right. So we can ring around this rosy, go around and see what, how much concrete has cooked while we have been fussing a boot, and then head to the hub. See? That's what I thought, Lady Stark. I thought this was a brilliant stream. I thought I was doing exceptionally well. You know, once you get on a roll and start talking nonsense, oh, see? That's what happens. That is what happens. You say something, you get a little hubris, you get your hubris working, you get it working, and then yeah, the game takes you down a peg. That is the humility mod that I have installed in apparently every video game I play. I have the humility mod. So it goes off if there's a if the hubris gets above a certain level, which for me is 2. Hubris above level 2, I could put in my place. There, see? Now it's all even. Yay. Now let's see how much more concrete we has. Try the veal. Try the veal. Thanks, Bri. Cool. Wait, you guys are doing better builds than me? Just found a house in a cave. What? Oh, you gotta send me a pic of that. I would love to see that. That sounds awesome. Way to go. Way to go, Madball. House in a cave. It's a fort? Forge house in a cave? That's awesome. Well, you can mine and smelt all one stop. So we're gonna hit about 40 more blocks, and then we're out of 5,000. Stacy. That's all right. That's all right. You be you. Yeah, see? If Z Nation ever starts talking, I'm screwed. Yeah, I will start playing My Little Pony. Or not My Little Pony, Barbie Horse Adventures. I will, or My Little Pony. Is there a My Little Pony game? I'll start playing that. I'll start getting them brony subs. Yeah. A boy ever starts talking, I'm toast. We were supposed to collab. We never got it done. I guess he's going to teach me a thing or two. Pam. Or no. That was... Whose funny joke was that? He's not near as funny as you. Yeah, but... A man can build. That is for sure... That man can build. There's my, I was like, where is my pickaxe? And where is my fire axe? Is this it? I have a terrible fire axe. I didn't know. Why didn't anybody tell me? I have such a terrible fire axe. See, now I'm questioning myself. Now I feel bad. That's right, Midnight Brony. That's what we'll do. That's what we'll do. Maybe I should go to, because you got to be unique on the internet, because apparently people like unique. So what I could do is I could do a let's play. It's sort of like the opposite of Z Nation, where there's no, it's just me talking and there's no screen. There's like, it's just blank. And I'll just tell you how good the build is. It's amazing. It's wonderful. It's awesome. We did such a good job. Oh, you sent it on the Twitters? Did you send it on the at Midnight Designer? No E. That's what we'll do. We can compete. I can compete with. Okay, let me. Oh, let's check it out. Oh, take that, Z Nation. Your move, dirtbag. All right. Anyway, focus. Focus, boy. All right. Now, well, we'll look for all of the different colored... we'll look for all the different colored little asteroid ships, because that'll be where Hub City is, because... okay. So that's Hub City. So we got to go over and here and here... And drive, yeah, it's fine. Okay, we got it. I got it. Turn right and drive on state straight till morning. Fat Carl, hold on. Fat Carl. Oh, sorry about the drinking and driving. Don't do it, kids. Oh, no, I can't see the chat. Now I can't see my face. Now I can't see the donations. Dang it! I need a bigger table. Or smaller ambitions, one or the other. I think I'll just go with bigger table. I'm already exhausted. Are we almost done?
No!
Stacy, don't do red while I'm driving. I'm gonna run into the lake. See, that's what I should do. That's what I'll do. And then at the end, we'll do a reveal. Like at the end of the series, the end of the season, we could do a reveal. Here's what we built. And it's just like a mess of blocks everywhere. It's just blocks everywhere. Sweet. This designer just walked in. Oh. She's looking good. She's looking good to me. That woman. Now leave your asteroid ship out of the Hub City. See, that would be a long series payoff for like a single joke. Speaking of a single joke. How many errors did I bring since we're heading to the Hub City? 107. Sounds about right. Yeah, we're going to die. We're going to die. Mrs. Designer, everyone on the internet said hi. She's already gone. Mm-hmm. Everyone, the entire internet in one unified voice. This is like a family meme. It's a family trope to get on camera during the live stream. But she can do it anytime. We're trying to figure out a suitable goal to set for the channel to have. Oh, I thought that was going to be really bad. a suitable goal for the channel. For I can't really talk about the channel because right now it's Twitch and YouTube together in perfect harmony. Some kind of goal for the production, if you will, that gets Mrs. Designer up in this piece. A Mr. and Mrs. Designer. Ooh, look at all this. Fancy. A Mr. and Mrs. Designer live stream. You think I'm funny? Mrs. Designer is all that and a bag of chips. All right, let's try not to die before we get in. Now watch everything be looted. I really should scout the location, the shoot locations ahead of time. The next blood moon is in 3 days. Yeah, the designer family. Yeah, I would carry those fools, though. For real. Chests. Loot. Wood frames. What? Are people just growing wood frames out here? This is where they grow. They grow wild. Yeah, we put the four of us together. I'd be carrying these fools. It's all right. It's all right, though. I don't mind. It'd be a labor of love. I hear police. There he is. All right. I don't want to do like an apartment building because that would... That's why you cut the driving out of your videos midnight, isn't it? If you're the one who made that comment, I apologize for the spot-on impression I just did of you. Gee, what did I do? Got Stacy scolding me in the chat. No. I swear, officer, she was dead when I got there. Check the top of your southern mast. That sounds nasty. I may have to block that. No talk like that in the stream. You check your southern mast, brah. All right, let's see. Here is... Day stiff, day work. Let's see. Survey says, let's not get our spike stuck in the blocks like we did last time. Enjoying the stream? Oh, Pam. Empty jars. Now will it? Yes, untouched. We did it. Flashlight on. Sorry. Yeah, you welcome. It took me forever to get that figured out, too. How to do the custom command to let people spawn into the spawn house. I thought that would be cool. Another nail gun. And I'm not going to say it's a better hoe than Brian's hoe, but... I mean, it's numbers, you know? Numbers don't lie. Iron shovel. I got all excited because I thought it was steel. Yeah, I'm breaking Brian's heart. I gotta stop with the fertilizer. Really? You're lame. No, I'm not. Ah! But I've already learned it, and I have another one. So we'll take that. What? What are those numbers? 36, 24, 30. Where do you even see that? I think you're watching a very, very different kind of stream. Do you have something on the other screen? Stacy, you special. Nice. Money. What? Again, see, what happens is, for those of you who have not touched upon the delicate causal correlation, if you will, and you shouldn't, because those words were nonsensical. Stacy would just occasionally just scold me, but without a reference point. So she's scolding me for something I probably did like 3 minutes ago. And it's just, I think it's actually a bot. It's a Stacy bot. I'm going to change the bot in the chat from the Pam bot to the Stacy bot. And every once in a while, it'll just scold me. Oh, midnight. Shake my head. Roll your eyes emoji. Hashtag free Harambe emoji. Harambe's not in prison. Harambe's dead. That's what I'm doing. Pam is already the bot on the server that tells us to put our chili into the thing. So I think the bot on Twitch is going to be the Stacy bot. And it's just going to, every once in a while, it's going to pop up. Instead of saying helpful things, right? Because that would be the Stacy bot way. The Stacy bot way would not say helpful things like, hey, you want to support Midnight Designer? You know, check out his Patreon. You know, if you want to throw through things into the tip jar, follow Midnight Designer on Twitter. The Stacy bot would say none of that. The Stacy bot would say stuff like, oh, Midnight, shake my head. Blah, 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 blah. That's all it would be. That's the Stacy bot. And then it would ban me. I get banned from the chat. That's what would happen. Stacy bot, ladies and gentlemen. Hashtag Stacy bot 2017. All right, Fat Carl, what you got? Oh, wait. It's a duetta. Sweet. I did not even know. This one's more popular. Oh, I heard spider. Here, you slow your roll, brah. Yeah, we got they're all just spawning in. My immersion has been dispelled. My willing suspense of disbelief is unsuspended. And I do not have enough arrows. Oh, did you see that zombie smack the other zombie? Whoa. I got girl fight level up there. That zombie just smacked another zombie to back of the head. I was like, I appreciate the support. Must be a fan. Lenny, you got a prize. See, you don't impress me, big city zombies. I lived in the Bronx for a year. Y'all are big city like Albuquerque. I lived in the Bronx. I got Bronx in me. Ooh, 22. Perfect. That's about half what I used to kill 4 zombies. Ooh, we have quite a duster collection going. We don't need this. All right. We don't need 2 cloth. I know, right? Nice duster. I'm gonna be kitted out. I'm gonna be downright dandy on this server. Looking hashtag midnight swag. Sorry, no hashtags. Sorry. Where'd I park? Hopefully I parked by the store. Otherwise, it's a long walk. Oh, Terry, are you leaving? Where did I park? I know I hopped right into the action. Where did I park? All right, Bruce. I'll catch you in the Batcave, yo. All right. Where'd I park? Seriously?
I'm on the side of the building.
I'm on the side of the building, says Cheatham, disturbed and embarrassed. I can't believe my father. He doesn't remember nothing. Kindred Wings, welcome. You're a short-term memory loss. Roasted. I just roasted the boy. He's gonna... I get you some aloe for that burn. That sick burn. Let's dump some stuff in.
Short-term memory loss.
Too soon. All right. Get in. Get in. Come on. All right. Workbench. Here. Hold that. Because we will need you, I am sure. Hopefully. And not now. Nothing combines. Goodness. All right, let's dump some things out real quick. Kindred Wings. Midnight approves. That was plus 5 points. Plus 5 internet points for Kindred Wings. Here, hold this too. This and this and that. Okay. Okay. Nothing. Cool. I don't know why I picked up that glass. You know we're going to drop it in like 2 minutes. Ooh. 2 bullet casings. People were saying, oh, Midnight, you don't need to fix the
maybe
brass.
Right. I think we're being followed now. Don't
Kindred
know.
Wings
just play cool.
Used his internet points to follow me on Twitch. Everybody, welcome Kindred Wings to the Midnight Designer 7 Days to Die Twitch family. That is awesome. Thank you very much. I hope you enjoy your stay. Stacy, I'm gonna time you out. I don't know why. I'm arbitrary. Oh no. Sugar. Nice. Mushrooms. Scrappy you. We're just not fooling anybody. And Scrappy you. And how we doing? Wait. Nope. I didn't hear anything. Sometimes if I put my ear to the microphone, I can hear better. See, I'm going to wind up having put the workbench down like a boss, ready to combine things, showing my skills at advanced level inventory management, and we're going to wind up having nothing to combine, and I'll have no room in my inventory to pick up the workbench. My prediction. That's what's going to happen. We'll have nothing to combine, and I'll have no room for the workbench. Batman, I have no idea what you're talking about. Oh, now we do. Thank goodness. Can we combine 2 anvils to make an anvil of equally the same No durability loss. Now we got three anvils. No waiting. Mm-hmm. 67 nails? Harambe. Paper, you gone. You gone. You had no chance, paper. You had no chance. Alright. See, Batman? You put a question mark at the end. You doubt it yourself. You're just like, there's no way. You couldn't. Not Midnight Designer. He wouldn't. And... yep. All right. We'll combine our shovels so that we can get our one thing. And then my prediction will come true. Much like Nostradamus, I will have predicted that we do not have any room in our inventory to pick up our workbench. Although I don't know that Nostradamus predicted anything of that nature. But I think we got a... did we leave a spot on the... Nope. Okay, we're going to eat the pasta. Children don't want the skinny Santa. We'll eat the other pasta. We'll put our electrical parts up in that piece. And then we'll wrench. I did pick it up, right? Yay. All right. And sham sandwiches. All right. Good times. Didn't I do that? Wait, let's take somebody else's stuff. It's unlocked, suckers. Somebody left poop in a chest? What? I'm all choked up. I'm verklempt. That's crazy right there. Zach! Hi. All right, so I want to take the poop. I feel like I want to take the poop, but I can't. It's not mine. Don't ask me how I recognize it or recognize that it isn't. I got micro tags. I know what's mine and what isn't. Except for when it comes to mini bikes. When it comes to mini bikes, whatever. I just take whatever's in front of me. Yeah. The stream schedule is the only schedule I've been able to stick to. My video release schedule has tanked. Because I was sick with the flu for like 3 days this week. And it just threw me off. I finally got I got an ARC video done today with Cheatham. So I'm sure that pleases literally no one except for Cheatham. Let's see here. I'm wondering if it makes any sense. Maybe we should head back. Just because, I mean, we got no room. I agree. Nuh-uh, officer. Nuh-uh. I agree. It is... It's in the middle of the road. It was unlocked. I'm gonna get kicked off my own server for poo theft. Grand theft poo. It's a fecal felony. Fecal felony. Self-congratulatory, Fat Carl. All right, what else is in this hub city? Usually all the good stuff's on the outside. It's like a frosted donut. Then once you get past all that, A bee and a hornet and double shotgun messiahs. Double shotgun messiahs. Yeah, focus. Focus, Batman. All right. Yeah. I can't not. I can't not un-not. Okay. Where is, There you are. Wait. Oh. Loot. Oh, 5 o'clock, Charlie. Do not drop. Whoa. Mama. Airdrop detected. Wait. What? Oh. They're tantalizingly close, too. All right. Scrap the anvils. Leave the gun. Take the cannolis. Scrap the anvils. All right. I'll just scrap them. Doesn't matter. Scrap the pipes. 67. That's a lot of nails, though. Wait, I hear somebody. Oh. Cheese it, it's the fuzz. Wow, swing and a miss. Oh, Casey Kasem. Your long distance dedication, bruh. You, I do not have time for. Take a knee, or I'll take it. Ooh. In your face. Do not blow up on my bike, brah. Whoa. He blew up real good. Nurse, it's too late. Officer down. Nope. Ooh, nice. Give me your good stuff, nurse. I mean that most respectfully. All right, we cool. Oh, Senor Tryhard. He used to be hashtag Tryhard. I don't know what happened to the hashtag. I guess he shortened it when he got famous. All right. Chances are we won't find anything cool. So we won't need to do a lot of inventory management. So that'll work out really well for us. We'll get a bunch of empty jars that we're just going to drop in a minute. I'm not even going to look at garbage. It'll confuse me. No. No.
You may be right. I think we've been following now.
Thaddeus, 1990.
Just play it cool.
Thank you for the follow. That's awesome. Everyone, welcome Thaddeus 1990 to the 7 days that I'm Midnight Designer Twitch family. That is amazing. Thank you for the follow. Quit while you're ahead. Yeah, that nurse should quit while she had a head. All right, we're moving on. We're moving on from that joke. In case, we should be. Because we will totes definitely need up in this piece. This is a workbench. Because we will be putting some things together. Here, hold that. Okay, actually, and let's not burn it. Let's do this and this. Oh, wait. Oh. Arc devs, go to Fiverr and pay $5 to have someone create a graphic that is separate. Seriously. Seriously. It's not that expensive. Fiverr. Go to Fiverr and just have it done. Get it done and get it over with. Ah. Yes, sir, Kindred. You're familiar with my content, I see. Pistol. Okay, so we can combine those two pistol barrels with the pistol barrel in the pistol and free up. Did we leave anything in here? We did. Bullets. All right, we'll do that real quick. You start a hunting knife. You get a car. You get a car. Here, filing cabinet. Hold this. Flashlight off. Don't know why. I choked, I admit. Wait, oh! Why did I repair it? I meant to hit assemble. Thank you. I thought I scrapped it. I would have been done. Stacy would have just rage quit the stream. Taub! I got your message on Twitter. I am Guda. Thank you for axing. Wait. What? Hit assemble. Number 5, alive. Hit assemble. Where are all the parts? Close. Please. Now, I'll assemble the hunting rifle with the... with the barrel. Oh, there. Hunting parts. So it's like, did I really fall for that? Did I get trolled? Yeah. Put together the hunting rifle. Let's see if he puts together the hunting rifle. He's only got one part for it. Enough. You would not do that to me. Stacy would do that to me. See? Scolded by Stacy Bot. Scolded by Stacy Bot. Made in America. I don't know why I'm collecting the paper. I think I'm to troll myself. That's why I'm collecting the paper. I'm doing it to troll myself. I would do what? Why don't you pay attention? Instead of watching whatever 36, 24, 36 vids you're watching on the other screen. Foul trash. Doorknobs. Yay. Yay. All right. What kind of mess have we gotten ourselves into? Okay, we'll scrap a doorknobs, even though I know it is less efficient to scrap them than it is to put the doorknobs in. Wow, this must have been some good doorknobs. I didn't leave anything in here, did I? No, I did not. Shoot zombies with a nail gun. You're collecting paper because there is no tissue in the apocalypse. Oh, yeah. Nothing like a little two-ply loose leaf, if you know what I'm saying. It does. It does hurt to wipe with a cactus. Not that I've done it, but I've seen videos. Not that I've watched those kind of videos, but wait, this is not where I wanted to go. I wanted to go over here. And all right. This is where we get. What are we getting? What's going to be our big get out of here? Hopefully not that.
You may be right. I think you're being followed now. Don't look. Just play it cool.
Druspaz? Druspaz?
You may be right. Dr. Uspaz? Don't look.
And
cool.
the only angry panda. Two new followers. Welcome to the 7 days to die Twitch Midnight Designer family. Drew Spaz and the only angry panda are very lucky. I don't know what the rest of y'all been bringing me. I can't even. I'm just playing. Please, please don't leave. Please don't leave. Please don't go watch Games for Kicks videos. Please stay here. Don't watch Z Nation. Are you still here? You're still here. Okay. But seriously, the only angry panda and Drew Spaz. Thank you for the follow. That is awesome. For sure. Wait, I hear Zombert. Get him, Stacy. Get him. See, that's what it's come down to in the chat. They just sick Stacy. Get him, Stacy. Get him. Get him, Stacy. Release the Stacy bot. Why am I even taking clothes? What is wrong with me? All right, hold all of that. We scrap a U for sure. And we assemble and disassemble. And we assemble and we disassemble. And then we, okay. All right, everybody, I got this. Right, cool. Close. Now, assemble, disassemble, assemble, disassemble. Ah, paper. Sorry. So sorry. And all right. So these two, not those two, Midnight. They have to look the same. It's like a matching game. Find the two apples. Find the two orangutans. Find the two flowers. And assemble. And you have a pistol. Not a big time gunsmither, but I'm pretty sure that's how they do it. Why am I getting face palms? What did I do? Are you not entertained? Are you not amused? Ah, stretch, stretch. All right, let's see what's in here. I feel like I'm like super tall. One of these things is not like the others. That's exactly how they do it. Am I collecting murky water now? Yeah, no. Splints, you know, we'll keep those for about a hot minute. All right, let's finish this loot. Rabbit hamster in the house. It didn't work? It didn't work. Wonder if I don't have Pambot running. The plot thickens, yo. The plot thickens. Oh, there it is. Said Pambot. Yeah, careful. Careful, Bruce. You're making this place super seedy. Ah. close. Oh, we're getting close to something beautiful. All right, Bruce. You gotta go seedless for a little while, man. Empty jars. You gone. I'll combine it in a... I mean, it's not great. But still, they told me in Internet Entertainment for Dummies, Chapter 4, if you overhype your achievements in the game, people get excited just because they're empathetic. So if you get really excited, then they'll get really excited. And then they'll think that you're amazing. So I tried to be understated and dignified. I don't know if that came across in the... Yay. No scam. That's right. All right. Mechanical parts. Just don't even. Don't even right now. Okay. So let's see here. Let's take this and then we'll dump some things just in here for the moment that are not related to weapons, mass destruction, or otherwise. But I'll take that because that'll stack. Now. Wait. Oh, it's in the back. I was like, where did I put it in the back in this one. Okay. So, assemble, disassemble. And assemble, disassemble. And dun dun, take, dun dun, take, and assemble. Sweet. I mean, not crazy, but not terrible either. So assemble, disassemble. Dun, dun. And assemble, bump, close. Is that it? Did I get them all? I think I did. Yes. Get the nail gun and combine the parts. Ah, das ist eine gute Idee. Das ist ein, das geht. This nail gun's gonna be badass. Assemble, disassemble. Assemble, disassemble. Now, there should be, I believe, maybe it's in the bike. Didn't we have, yep. There you go, kidneys right there. That's how you use your kidneys. All right. Now, oop. Whoop. Coolio. I don't know. Who called the nail gun? Zach. 5 points. It's a lot of work to upgrade it again. Let's just see what's in the rest first before we go. Blue t-shirt? No. Shirley doesn't like blue or orange. Just red. Oh, I left pieces. Scrap of you. Scrap of you. And let's see here. We might as well do both at once. Take that. Take that. I tell you what, being efficient sure does take a lot of time. See what I did there? Efficient. A long time. That's good looking. That's good looking. All right, so how are we doing? We full. But we got everything. Now we just have to dump one thing. And it will be... Dang it, we don't have to dump anything. And we're done. All right, Stacy, have a good night. And I mean that with all sincerity. All right. Anything else on the way out the door? Take some money for sure. Take the beer. Actually, we'll drink the water. All right. Now, how do we get out of here? Where's my house? I believe it's all that away. Let's just wind up there. There. If we wind up there, we'll be fine. Is behind us. We will put this whole adventure behind us and head on out. I thought we acquitted ourselves nicely in that little trip to the hub city. We engaged in glorious combat. We found tremendous amounts of loot of a great quality, and we're making it out before nightfall. So, win-win. I am the... Yes, sometimes I program the server to say things that will help you in your play. Sometimes I program the server to say things to entertain myself. And so the server says, I am the ghost of Eli Whitney. Tell Midnight Designer to stop quoting me. Lol. Freakazoid, welcome to the stream. All right, where are we going? Cross country. Oh. Nice. It's a good start. Nurse, look out! Ah, nurse down. Well, we did a little bit of building. We did a little bit of... Your campsite is horrendous. We did a little bit of Hub City Run. And now we're just heading back to stow our spoils. And I think we're going to have to do some grindy stuff. Because we need more concrete. So here, we'll stop by the spawn house, for those of you who haven't seen it. It's, it gets occasionally wrecked, you know, because it's not the best neighborhood. Yes, we get distracted a little bit. It's not in the best neighborhood. So, you know, we get a lot of, trouble. So here is the wait, we got a book, don't we? Oh, I stuck it in the bike. Oh, wait, I need to mark my bike. Because otherwise I'm going to take off of somebody else's bike. Actually, I put a lock on it. So not because I fear theft, but that way only I can wander off with it. I think somebody just smacked me. Considering that, considering all I have done, I feel like that was excessive. All right. So let's see. Somebody very helpfully put signs up. First aid. What do I have? I have. Okay. If you're going to be sneaky, you got to turn your flashlight helmet off. It sort of takes away from your ninja levels. If you got your head flashlight on while you're trying to be sneaky. Okay, let's see. Sniper rifle, gas can. All right, first aid augers, the rocket launcher, nail gun, mini bike, shotgun, crossroads, sniper rifle. Is that this one? Sniper rifle. SMG gasoline. Move your booty out. Move your butt out of the way. Wes got some junk in the trunk, don't he? All right. So that is now gasoline. Oh, wait. Am I doing this backwards? I can't even tell. Okay. What is this? Suggestion box. More drawbridges to building site. Moved. All right. And Midnight Designer, learn to play the game. Trollolol. Are we inside or outside? All right. We've done our civic duty. And we are out. What? Hang on. When's the next blood moon? 3 days. Okay. So we are not going to get a day 7 horde in this stream anyway. Because we only got like an hour and a half to go. So I'll show you. For those of you who haven't seen it, I will show you the zombie build area, or the zombie killing area where we go. Because if you haven't seen this, you've got to see the elevator. The elevator is, pre-built or custom? Are you asking about Brian's socks? Do you have custom socks, Brian? I mean, if you do, good on you. Mine are pre-built. Buy them in a bag from Walmart. Oh, no, you guys go ahead. You guys have fun without me. I'll just be here. I'm just kidding. I'm just playing. But you guys have got to... Where's the elevator? I got to show you. I'll show you that. I'm getting squirreled up. But Cohen made this elevator, which is baller. And if you've seen it, I apologize. Please do not fix floor or spikes. Okay. we won't. So Cone is working on a redesign, an update, but this is it right now. And it has handled Hordes like a boss. So and it used to be filled with spikes, but we're not repairing them. So, you know, there's that. What's down here? Oh, hold on. My waiter showed up to refresh my... Hold on, Fat Carl. All right, thank you. My waiter looks like he's 11. All right, anyway, so that's where we fight Hordes, and we pretty much own them 24/7, 365, at least every 7. So, but you gotta check this out, right? Okay, so what this is it's hatches. And the hatches are every block all the way up. And so what you do, and it's an elevator. And so what happens is you close this and you jump up. And the game will try to put you on a solid block. And so... And so what happens is, since all of the hatches are closed, it is constantly trying to put you on solid ground. And so you nearly instantly pop up at the top of the shaft. Would you like to see? I'm not even going to wait for you to say yes, because I know you would like to see. So here is our one wide shaft filled with hatches. Oops, I smacked it. It doesn't matter, though. We close it, so we're inside the hatch, and then we jump. And we're all the way at the top now. Magic. How cool is that? It is very, very cool. I answered for you, in case you did not want to play along at home. We go the wrong way. Anyway, so that. Oh, you got it from the new and improved Broken Ankle crew? Those guys are so smart. Every single one of them. It's ridiculous. Manga. It's a spicy meatball. And now you know. And knowing is half the battle. Who left? The moat thing doesn't work if the drawbridge is down. Just saying. All right, so it's getting to be 1900, 4400 hours old clock. So we need to get back to the house and put our stuff away. That's right. Go, Joe. I don't know where my waiter went. He brought me iced coffee, which is clearly devoid of ice. Wait, check the tribute box? I love checking the tribute box. Yeah, the other half is actually battle. Knowing is half the battle. The other half of the battle is battling. This ship is so cool. This is such a clever build. I gotta start showing off other people's builds. Reckless, you cray. Oh, it's still sinking. So I don't want to mess with it. So anyway, look at this. It's crazy. It's crazy good is what it is. Yep, still mine. So if we head back to the house, we'll put our stuff away, and then we got to do some stoneage gathering. And in our tunnel, which we have begun heading toward. What? The chat flashed up and I was trying to make sense of it, and I could not. So, but we have been digging a tunnel toward the wasteland, which is right next to the base, in order to get that sweet, sweet... He was riding side saddle. You always get a little nervous when you see a biker gang leaving your house. No, this is the Midnight Designer Patreon server. All of the folks who have supported me on Patreon, we all play together on this server. And it is a much, much better map than that that train wreck of a map that we were playing on the live stream. Okay, so the biker gang left. We park the car. And let's see. Rush hour 3. More rush. All right, let's throw some stuff away real quick. And by throw away, I mean poot away. Do I have any other? There's an AK-47 stock. Ooh. We are an AK-47 receiver away from having an AK-47. That is sweet. And a fairly decent one, too, I might add. There's one in here, like, secretly hiding, is there? Wait. Do we have... Oh. And we also got a... SMG... Blah, 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 blah. I'm just going through the parts we already still have. Already still have? I don't know what that sentence meant. So it looks like we are... Because we got a cylinder for the 44 Magnum. So we are one part away, the barrel, from having the 44. Because we have the barrel here. Or the cylinder. Didn't we get a cylinder? Yeah, it's here. Hang on, let's put away this. Right. So we've got this and this. So we're a one part away from a 44. Just the parts. Mm-hmm. Things are looking good. I'll see you, Hal. Thanks for hanging out. I'm just sitting here knowingly nodding. Just wasting time. Just nothing to say. Just with a smug sense of satisfaction, which comes from Lord only knows what. All right, you can go away, you can go away. We're not gonna need you. We'll need the nail gun. How you crazy? All right, wait, what was I putting away? Fertilizer, right. Do I not notice you normally, Hal? I thought I noticed you on a consistent basis. Is that a goat? Is that a goat? Is that what the kids are into? Goats? All right. Whoops. Let's put the parts away. These two things go on the tool on the back on the mini bike. Yeah, but does it really count if you're just using it? Shouldn't there be a context? I feel like there should be a context if you're going to use a goat emoji. It should be contextually relevant. Wait, are you saying I'm getting tired? It's because my waiter brought me iced coffee with no ice in it. Fat Carl. It's a dog? No, it's not that I'm tired. It's very tiny. It's a goat. On my screen, it's a goat. I won't be dissuaded. You can show me the algorithm. You can show me the code. It's still a goat. All right, speaking of goats, let's eat and drink and get something did. Yes. Thank you, Lady Stark. See, the first one's a dog and the second one's a goat. It's a goat. Hashtag goat streamer. All right. All right. I think we've finished drinking for now. Now wait, let's see what's in the box? Dang, y'all. I mean, thank you. I'll take it. I'll wear this for sure. I'll wear that instead of that. I'll scrap that. 50 Shades of Midnight. I can't scrap it. Man. Uh-oh. Illuminati confirmed. All right. Machete lives. We can't scrap it. Follow Midnight Designer on YouTube. www.youtube.com/user/MidnightDesigner. All right. This goes in here. All right, Hal. I won't talk to you anymore. You keep getting distracted. Yeah, he's been leaving for 20 minutes. He's one of those guys that is like, I'm out. I'll see you. So everybody will say goodbye. And then it'll be all like, I'm leaving now. I'll see you guys for sure. And, oh, we love you. Yeah, I see how it is. That's how it is right there. But that's cool. We'll say goodbye to Hal every time we see him. That'll make him feel special. Every time you see Hal from now on, just say goodbye. It'll be there are so many memes that are sort of intrinsic to this live stream community that we have. It's very confusing. It's a lot. Yeah, that is how some guy, especially in government. I'm retired. I'll see you Monday. I bet Games for Kicks live streams aren't this fun. I didn't say that. Don't tell him I said that. Don't tell him. Don't tell Games for Kicks. Okay. All right, Digging Simulator 2017. Let's do this. Hashtag Free Harambe. Let's go. Yeah, I did reach out to him. He's just super busy. He does like seven videos a day or something. No, he doesn't live stream. Otherwise, I'd have to quit. I'd just have to quit. I'd have to get a job at Steak and Shake, third shift. Just give up YouTube. Start working Steak and Shake. That's what I should... Oh, there's... Here's the newest meme. Here's the newest meme on the stream. Are you ready? This is terrible. It's so bad. But it's awesome. You ready? As Z Nation once said... Roasted. In the word, I should. Oh, wait. I want to do it again. In the words of Z Nation, that's how I should. I should have done it Eli Whitney style. In the words of Z Nation. Is that another goat? Zach throwing up the goat memes. Why are you confused, Lady Stark? I'm getting all teared up from all the comedy. Yeah, I actually think that Z Nation is done into Office 16. I think he kind of... Oh, you don't get the meme thing? Just our inside jokes. Yeah, but if we dwell on the fact that he spoke in one of his videos, then the joke isn't funny. And humor uber all is... Oh, Zach, that's a good goat. That's a spicy goat right there. Fat Carl. Well, I apologize. Go around tomorrow and apologize to the neighbors for me. I don't know why I decided to look at the map there. I wanted to see how are we getting into it? Because eventually we'll start getting some of that sweet, sweet nitrate. Right? Isn't that... Because I have Pambot remind us. Come on, server. Server. Right. Or locations. Nitrate, snow, and wasteland. Got calipers day 158. You are winning. Snow biome and wasteland. All right, Bruce, I'll see you. Thanks for hanging out. So we'll get some stone. We'll get some potassium nitrates. as night occurs above us, safely ensconced in the earth below. Now all we need to do is hit a nice little gravel area. Then we'll be rolling in it. Mrs. Designer just walked by. She may sit down. She looks very tired. I think Mrs. Designer is going to sleep soon. No? All right. You gonna watch the stream? We need the views, baby. We need the views. I'm present in your book twice. Are you writing a book? Yeah, I do miss one hit stone. Okay, now that one is not a goat. That's Snoopy. No, it's Dead Mouse. Wub, wub, wub. I'm losing track of verticality here, or horizontality. Did not bring any frames with me. I think this is... I think we wound up going down one. Or up one. Something happened. Alright. I need a plum. Yeah, I think we're heading up. Stealth goats. Oh, I can make destroy. Oh. Oh. Nice. Because I think we did it on the top. All right, now we're sorted. You gotta keep your bearings straight. We need to hit that gravel. Come on, give it to me. We've earned it. Oh, does it up miscellaneous crafting? Well, I don't want to do it too much because part of the thing we need to do is get stone for our concrete. I think Mrs. Designer is lurking in the chat. I think she is. I think she's lurking in the chat. Headphones are on. Laptop is open. She's probably on the Land's End website and just messing with me. That's probably what it is. Taylor, welcome to the stream. Welcome to Diggy Diggy Hole Simulator 2017. I started digging up again. I think. I wish you had a button that would put you level again. All right, Brian. Have a good night. Are you going to work earlier? Because you used to go like at the end of the live stream when we went to midnight. Hashtag shout out. Mrs. Designer. Mrs. Designer. Yeah. That's what we need. Self-leveling pickaxe. David, welcome to the stream. Right now we are digging a hole. We are hoping to score some of that sweet, sweet nitrate powder from the burned or the wasteland biome, which we are currently tunneling underneath. Once again, I think we're tunneling up. It's amazing we've gotten this far going straight. And we continue to try to... My character just wants to get to the surface. Wants to engage in the glorious night combat. Yep, I agree, Wes. That would work. See, I hear the nonsense. The nonsense is right above. And we're going to wind up tunneling through this entire wasteland without hitting any gravel. Come on. Good stuff. Give me good stuff. We're staying remarkably level, but that is about our only accomplishment. And even that has not been without some error along the way. Oh, nope. Just more stone. More stone and more stone and more stone. I'm just waiting for that sweet, sweet sound of the gravel. The pickaxe hitting gravel, which equals pay dirt. Doing it again, aren't we? We're heading up. We're heading to the surface. It's like the last 15 minutes of the Hunt for Red October. I have no idea if that is actually true. Like, it was the only submarine movie reference I could think of on short notice. Come on. We'll be halfway to China if China was that way. How are we doing? Nice. Then we'll get some sand, and we will be set. Yep. We are true. We are staying true. True level. With occasional sort of updrafts along the way. Wait. That was weird. It didn't make any sound. Hold on. Hold on. Ice baby. Dun, 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 dun. Ice baby. Nice. Cheatham loves me. He would have to put up with all my nonsense. Look in the thing on the whatchamacallit. We got skills. Thank you, Cheatham, fat girl. Oh, I completely missed the wall. This may be the farthest I've gone without hitting gravel. Maybe it's a myth in the wasteland. Maybe it's a giant troll just to get you out there. Come on, game. I'm tempting you to prove me wrong. Show me the gravel. Show me the potassium nitrates. Yeah, that's pretty messed up. At least the man's found work. Okay. We need to either hit potassium nitrate or we need to hit morning. Wait, is that? Nope. Stone. Still stone. Taylor, what is your 2-year-old's name? Yeah, it's amazing he got a union card, isn't it? Bryson? Hi, Bryson. How are you? I'm midnight. I hope you're having a great night. I am glad that you think my face is oh so very entertaining. I will continue to make entertaining faces for as long as you care to watch. Hit that subscribe button. Smash that like button. You can do it, Bryson. I don't care. I don't care if you can't buy the products or services they advertise on Twitch. I love you. I love you a lot. All right. Bryson, I blew your mind. I blew your mind. That's right. Every once in a while, we got to have the Midnight Designer Kid Cam. Madmall, you know what Bryson would really like to see? Some potassium nitrate. I'll play the kid card. I'll play the cute kid card to get some potassium up in this piece. Well, fear not, faithful viewer. Very soon it will be morning. And once it hits 0400 hours o'clock, I will not continue this drudgery. We will sally forth out into the world, and we will find something beautiful to do. But, you know, every once in a while, even on live stream, you got to eat your vegetables. And that is grinding out that stone. Well, you tell Bryson, that's the exact same reaction I get from my own kids when I try to talk to them. Just stare. Oh, look at backseat Pam. I think I would have located gravel up top and dug down. Is that what you would have done, Pam? You want to come up here? Here, here's the keyboard. Whoop. Here's the mouse. Here's the keyboard and mouse. You want it, Pam? You want it? I'm just playing, Pam Bot. You know I love you. All right. Pam just quit. She's out. Pam's out. That's it. That joke was too far. Oh, is that... You're the Stacy bot? It is. It's very polygonical. What's that thing coming out of my mouse? It's a tail. It attaches to the hamster. Oh, merciful 4 o'clock. Merciful 4 o'clock. We did need the stone. So All right, let's even it out. We did need the stone. So look at that. That tunnel is fantastic. That's right, don't make me... There we go. Bump my head there. Hamster. Attaches to the hamster. So what do we get? A lot of stone. Dude is going ham on that rock, though. Did you see that clutch shot? I mean, admittedly, he was distracted, but still. All right, and it's morning. Where's my house? The tunnel to nowhere. Because I didn't go and scout out the gravel ahead of time. All right, so we need sand. Let's see, what do we have? Okay, so we've got nothing. No sand, no concrete. So how much stone we got? None stone. What about over here? I was gonna say I thought I loaded one of them up with stone. Cement. 1200 and da, da, da. Okay, sounds good to me. And we'll make some more. And we'll put the rest in here. And over here, we'll put in the iron. Fantastic. Yeah. Taylor, that was hysterical. I missed my warning shot. That's why I hit him. I actually missed the warning shot. That's how bad I am at this game. That was okay, Taylor. You get 17 points for that. That was awesome. And hoot. All right. Put this away. And our destroyed stone. Put that away. And we should eat and drink. Thank you, Pam. That delicious blueberry pie. Fat Carl. And drink. Cool. And let's get some bandages on the bar. We probably don't need the hunting knife since we has the machete. And we don't need the shovel, but we should grab an axe to fire. Okay. Now, let's look at our gun sitch here real quick. So we are one part away from an SMG also. Why did I come over here? Assemble. A pretty poor one, no lie, but still. So an SMG we're close to. Sniper rifle we have, but it could be better. The AK-47 we're a part away from. We're one step away from being really kitted out up in this piece. So that's right, don't spend those internet points all in one place. It's fleeting. Let's see here. This is a town that I feel like exploring a little. What if we went to our town and kept going this way? That'd be fun. Get some nomad. Stretch our legs a little. Get something did. Well, actually, you know, not get something did, but explore. Like Magellan circumcising the world with his 50-foot clipper. Oh, I appreciate the pistol. Don't get me wrong. So we will head up and then we will head down. So we'll head up to that little town and then we will head down and we will explore. Just see what there is to see out there in the world. Wait, what'd he say? It does have a flashlight. I like it when the pistol had the flashlight. Follow you on Patreon, Zach? Alright. Or is that patron, actually patron? Is there another thing? A competing service that's actually named patron? bum 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 bum. Spooky. Spooky sounds. Alright, time out, time out, time out, time out. Hold on. Where are we going? We're going over here? Is there anything? I mean, there's like a Shamway and stuff. And a Crack-a-book. Okay, so we're going to the end of town. Follow you on Patreon. Are you Zach JC? It's cool. Sometimes I type stuff wrong. Sometimes I say stuff wrong with my mouth. Sometimes I write it down wrong on a piece of paper. I misspeak in all mediums. What is this? That's a weird road. But we're going this way. We're heading south. Yeah, that's for sure. All right, here's the test. Now, if I properly adjusted, there should be a radiator in here. My hacking skills are subpar. They're subpar. Let's try again. That was not a radiator. My hacks have been hacked. Oh, really? More wasteland. Fantastic. That means more landmines, more dogs, more giant holes. Oh, that was a giant hole. Picky Gaming. Is this a cave? Remember your failure at the cave. But I've learned so much since then. It's a pretty failed cave, actually. Not gonna lie. Hey, Biggie! Alright. Now we're changing back to Frozen? Let it go, let it go. I am one, but radiator. Wait a second. Did that not say untouched? Are we already traveled? Are we traveling on a road only slightly less traveled? Oh, you don't have nothing. I think we are. I think we are. We are exploring already explored territory. We're like the guy that went after Magellan. Remember him? No. You know why? Because he was the guy that went after Magellan. Recheck the car? I should have rechecked the car. I thought I was pushing the boundaries. I thought I was stepping outside the box. I thought I was pushing the envelope. Whoa. Hello, town. Or no, are you a four-way? Are you, you're not a real town. I mean, no offense. Oh, this is kind of cool. It's got a bank, it's got a gas station, a hotel, and a skate park. Let's see. Untouched. No radiator. Hey, no. Whoa! It's a good bet the Empire knows we're here. Well, where are they going? They're all like heading that way. Hold on. Hold on, y'all. Radiators, finally! My hacking skills. I am elite. I am a elite hacker. You know I'm a elite hacker. So I suppose you're all wondering why I've gathered you here today. Have you thought about all the benefits of time sharing? Not a lot of people understand that when you timeshare, you are actually a owner of the real estate, and sharing all of that opportunity with friends and relatives who will allow you to own real estate that you never thought possible in some of the most glamorous places on the planet. The Florida Keys, Albuquerque, New Mexico, Des Moines, Iowa, just to name three of the three that we have available. Now, I know what you're saying. I'm not the kind of person who could afford a luxury villa on the shores of Lake... I got nothing. I got nothing. I knew the steam was coming out of that pretty quick. I could do my Mork and Mindy. Friends, I have need of your attention. Friends, the Venusians are coming down to Earth, but not on Veterans Day, not on April Fool's Day, but on Labor Day, baby, baby. Can I get a nanu nanu? So why stay down here and you're festering, swampy, go nowhere lives when you can come up to Venus, where you will have hot and cold running champagne and underwater dancing. You must apply now. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Did you finish your banking? Did you refinance your home at an affordable rate? What are you doing all the way down there, son? Now, you know, I'm gonna muck around in all this, and I'm gonna get whomped. I'm gonna get whomped. Go, mad dogs. Go, mad dogs. See, if I were the remainder, I would just go home. I'd just be like, I'm done. He's got this. He's got this one. Well played, designer. Next time. Putrid girl. Where's Silverblade when we need him? Splody heads. I don't know why we're bothering to clear this area. It's not like we're staying. Hey, did you hit me with a long distance reach? You got that server reach, bro? You got that server reach? Warning shot. Too many warning shots. Really? That one pierced his ear. I can't remember. Do you pierce the left one or the right one? I think it depends on what part of the country you're from. Like which one you're supposed to pierce. Dindlindlin, Inspector Gadget. Dindlindlin, dindlin. Oh, Silverblade. Just joined the game. And you missed it, brah. You missed it. You missed the splody heads. Dindlindlin, Inspector Gadget. We won't linger too. Oh, I'll take them bullets. Taking them feathers. See? Double kaboom. Nope. Am I cold? I've got like a beautiful trench coat sitting in a chest back at the base. Those are nice boots. David! Welcome. Jack! Welcome. You missed our, you missed the glorious combat. It was pretty glorious. 50 Shades of Midnight. Is Mrs. Designer going to bed? Scooby-Doo, welcome to the stream. Ah, see? She's just the hostess with the mostess. All right. Now, I think we answered a few questions about who and what knows things about stuff with regard to Ponin zombie fools. What's down there at the end to road? Oh, somebody's loot chest. Scooby-Doo. 1, 2, 3. Thank you for the follow. Ace loot. Ask and receive. What? But we can't. We cannot ask. We has not because we ask not. And we can't ask because it's locked. I don't get it. Everyone, welcome Scooby-Doo, 1, 2, 3, to the 7 Days to Diner. 7 Days to Diner, Midnight Design, Twitch of Family. Actually, no, that's awesome. Thank you, Scooby-Doo, for the follow. That is awesome. I really appreciate it. All right, now, let's see. I feel like we should head east and push the boundary. Because... clearly, we are not on unexplored territory. Has every town been discovered? I don't know. It's hard to say. Has it, Pam? Has it all been discovered? Are you trying to tell me something without really telling me? Like, just plant the suggestion in my head so that when I eventually... what's this? So when I eventually discover that it's all been done, I've like prepared myself for it mentally. Have you explored every town on the map? Is that what you're saying? I don't know what you're saying. But yes, Scooby-Doo, amazing follow, FTW. Are you saying there's another town down here that's been looted? Is that what you're telling me? All very cool. More wasteland. More landmines. More dogs. You haven't been to the Hub City yet? That must have been why there was still loot there. Because when Pam loots a town, it stays looted. Well, that looks funky. Just like a giant... I feel like there's something on top of it. I want to explore. It's sort of almost unnatural the way it... it almost looks like a jello mold. A jello mold of a desert. Yeah, that's right. The asteroid ships are converging, are up in our AO. So this road goes up there. So I'm feeling good about the prospects of Plateau Town. That's right, Inglorious Plateau Town. I'm feeling it. I am feeling it. A nasty, nasty, nasty. Yep. Plateau Town. Plateau Town. Maybe we'll find some gravel and dig down. Oh, it's a doge. And I have a pink post-it note on my head. So you got your trailer parks. Got more trailer parks. It's a lot of trailer parks. Zombie. Fort. Bank? Bank, gas station. Good. I got to replace my exploding barrel. Whoop. Dog. Which I completely missed. On purpose, obviously. Dog. Stop being behind me. Be in front of me. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa, we bleeding. Three dogs. Yikes. Four dogs. This is not a good town. There are leash laws in this country, people. All right. There must be a glitch. Many bikes have been disappearing. And I don't think it's people taking them, because everybody's basically got a mini bike at this point. Another dog. I can't get off my mini bike to apply first aid to myself because the doges are everywhere. All right. And apply. Chicken. Save yourself. All right. So in all of that, yes. All right. Search the trailers. You think we're going to find like some My Name is Earl DVD box sets and stuff? They were down this way, I believe. I think they were down here. Ah. Completely missed. Don't
quiet, numbskulls. I'm broadcasting.
Jick, thanks for the restream. That is awesome. Thanks for hosting the channel on your channel. I think we actually ran over a dog. The odds makers take a beating. We actually hit something. All right, now, can we? Housekeeping? Housekeeping? Oh, this place is nice. Isn't it though? Isn't it nice though? Oh, they got a good one. Oh, see here, you got, this is so convenient. This is so well thought out. Toilet right there next to the stove. So you can reach over and stir. You're Chef Boyardee. Screams class. That's just good time management right there. Ooh. I kind of want to not carry it around so I don't, I'm not walking around with the stink. Radiators. The system works. Housekeeping. Oh, here comes Squiggy. Switch to... Thank you. Down goes Frasier. Tip of the cap to you, brah. Oof. I dented their duster. All right, we're back. Yeah, they got good doors at the Home Depot. Go through the wall? I thought these were hardcore. Oh, I guess they're not. I thought these were hardcore steel. You know what's gonna happen? I'm gonna be in here. And stupid zombie's gonna just trap us and go ham. Had a nice TV though, didn't they? I knew it. Lenny. Tell me about the rabbits. Tell me about the rabbits, George. It's a nice cowboy hat. I'm not keeping. All right. You had a really nice setup here, bro. Hi. Hi. Where are you? Hi. Go through the wall. Did we get everything? Empty toilet. Empty toilet. That's what I like to see. There you are. Yay. And you're down. I think the call is coming from inside the house. See, is it this one? That's... Yeah. This is the one you can't get through the wall. Yeah. They were doing the Rent-A-Center route on the rental. $500 a month for 30. That is a great deal. I heard you. I heard you, Squiggy. I heard you. You are not very stealthy. That. Get on my level. I take the water. I take the nothing. All right. Focus, Midnight. Focus. We got this. Come on. I feel like I could fit through that hole. With enough grim determination. Where are you? Are you under me? Alright. Well, I'm sure... Whoa, there you... There... Aw. The world has... The world has not done you right. You just spawned right in here, didn't you? That's a sad allegory. Is it an allegory? Is it a simile? Is it a facsimile? What? I just equipped the pot. That was smart. That was good thinking, Midnight. Equip the pot. I flinched. Never let him see you flinch. Yeah, you can beat on the outside of that 10,000 hit point wall. You go right ahead. I'll see you next Thursday. What's up, girly girl? Oh, I think he's mad about his friend. Oop, don't. Alright. Down. Down. Down, Mr. Clean. All right, scrap a U, take a U. Tire. I don't know why I need to. I don't know why I needed to give the tire. It's 15 minutes. I just did use the machete. Use a machete against the zombies, against the walls, against the ground, against the nests. All right, let's see. What's next? Take that water. Ooh, our pickaxe is getting low. Pickaxe has been doing work. There we go. We in. You holding? Nope. You ain't holding. Scrap. Oh, I think my scrap queue is maxed. Autumn radiators, dog. You know how it is. Radiators. Check wall. This one they got on sale. But you right, Zach. I need to check the wall before I go for the strongest point on the structure to make entry. Any mail? Just bills. And ooh. NASA mining helmet. No singing. No singing on the live stream. I tell my kids, if you're on, you can't sing. I would take the meat, but I don't want to stink. I don't want the stink on me. All right, testing the wall. Yukon Cornelius style. Now this is... So this is 2,000. If I do a 1 and a 2. Oh, wait. So 1,300, 1,300, 2,600. 2,500. Hacks. That's how they get you. The inner frame level. Poop. Nice. Poop is good. Red text next time. What could it be? I think we found Heisenberg. Fat Carl. It must have had sentimental value, maybe. Their leather hood schematic that they put it in a safe in their trailer home. It must have meant a lot. They must have got that from Grinny, who lived over in the nice trailer. Oh, wait. We've been here. Because I said, oh, another easy one to break. Nope. And this one goes over 9,000. So we'll go through the door like civilized folk. Stretch. And we're in. Anything. Y'all rounded fancy. Now this is even classier. They don't even bother with the partition. They're like, we're all people. We all know. Ain't no need to be shamed about it. Vitamins. Well, once Cone has configured it the way he wants it, then we will do that very thing. Now, where the heck did I park? All right, so we have looted un trailer park. Ooh, corn. Can I scrap anything yet? I can. Hooray. Scrap. Lend me your ears. Okay. So in this fair metropolis, what all did we see? I forget. Was this a Shamway? I know there was a bank. We'll just cruise a boot and see what there is to see. Okay, which way do we want to head? So we'll head north and we'll sort of circumcise the whole thing. Two more trailer parks. But why? Trailer park. Chicken. Do yourself a favor. More trailer parks. They certainly had a It certainly had a theme. Is it? Cemetery. Radiator. Engine. Battery. Nice. What else we got in this desolate wasteland? Rabbit, you on your own, brah. Okay, so we had a bank, we had a bar. This is where all the dogs showed up. The car place. The barrel place, I mean. Get us some barrels. We may need them. I said you get many of my books in the cemetery? I don't think I said that. I despise looting cemeteries. Oh, you saw me get one in the cemetery? Whoa. All right, that was a little frightening. Oh, door was open. All right, fat car. Oh, we just lagged, so we know there's problems. It just spawned everything. Everything just spawned all at once. Stand your ground, Midnight! Stand your ground! Scrap! Fat man had sandwiches. Pills? For sure. Mr. Clean. Come on. Ooh, nice! I'll take you instead of... Quickly, Midnight. Quickly. Bones. Hi. Always good to meet a fan. Oh. Missed the clutch shot. I mean, Fat Carl stood there for like 2 minutes. Oh, wait. I said Fat Carl. I got a drink. Fat Carl. What are you doing? You look ridiculous. Wait, somebody drop beer? Oh, it's oil. That's okay then. I mean, if you drop beer, party foul, am I right? Hello? Are you open? You can run at night, but you cannot run during the day. Oh, I think we just hurt his friend.
That was my brother.
He just smashed the door down and left. He's like, well, my work here is done. Oh, nice. I'll read it, even though I know it. And now, I'll fist bump, bro fist it up. Legolas, why did you do it? Oh, Doge. Oh, I didn't think he'd be able to get past the... I didn't think he'd be able to figure his way past the gore block. I was mistaken. I'll take a U instead of... Quickly, 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 quickly... Instead of you, because I can eat you. Yes, I can eat you quickly. Very fast. Very fast. Run, Luke, run! Ah! No! Were you worried? You were worried there for a second. You were like, he's going, dude's going down. He's going down hard. Eat it. Oh, I was already full. I scrapped it. Nails? Blood trophies? Whoa! I bet we scared him as much as he scared us. Probably not. No, 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 no. Hold this. Hold this. Dang it. Ah, my tailbone. My coccyx. Stay down. Stay down. What is the deal? Are we done? Are we finished? Are we finished? Okay, more pills. Keep your sandwich. Treasure maps. Treasure maps. Instead of plastic parts. Gunpowder. Instead of nothing. Okay. I think we did very well for us. Yes. Too much buildup. Too much buildup on that midnight. You jinxed yourself. You got the yips. You jinxed yourself. You keep your yucca seeds. Yucca. Radiators. And I'll take you instead of... Yep. That's what I did. Oh, Pam. Fear not, m'lady. Midnight got this. Coffee. But I'm a coffee achiever. Two hubcaps. Sweet. And nothing. All right. Up. There you go. There you go. Moldy bread. Nah. Nah. All righty then. Well, I tamed it. I don't know what I'm doing now. Now I'm just running into cars. I'm drunk on success. And Ovaltine. All right, now how do we get home? Oh, we gotta go south to go north. Doggy. That is an inconvenient truth. All right. So we outie 5,000. But that was a very productive raid, I believe. Drunk on success, high in life. Exactly so. Stretch. Everybody stretch. I think this is the road out. Nope, this is not the road out. Whoa. So skillful. Oh, so very skillful. And Dead Man's Curve right there. And now we go north. Back through much. But we have accomplished much. Fat Carl. All right, so the stream will be ending in about 7 minutes. So what I would like to do is, while we're still here, while we're still all here, we need to figure out preemptively. I don't know why I made like the rare claw thing when I said preemptively. I guess that's what I think preemptively means. Rare. But preemptively, we need to figure out who we're going to raid. So if someone could scout that out, find a family-friendly Twitch person who is doing 7 days to die, one blood moon. Blood moon in 2 days. Nope. Because how great would it be to already know who we raiding when the time comes? That would be amazing. Like a professional live streamer. We already raided him, though. We gotta find somebody else. I mean, I'll support a Cubs fan, you know. Excuse me, zombie.
You may be right. I think we can follow now.
All day 45, 45. Thanks for the follow. That's awesome. Everyone, welcome. All day 45, 45 to the 7 days to die Midnight Designer Twitch family. That's amazing. Thank you very much. You like pudgy bottoms? It's not that kind of channel. Who's cute? Pudgy bottom? Who's Captain Morin? Who dat? Who dat is? Oh, wait. I got to start paying attention. We're going to wind up. We're still going to right. Oh, frick. We went the wrong way. We just took a left turn at. We should not have taken the left turn at Albuquerque. We're heading back. This is what happens. This is what happens. We're mocked. And it's getting dark. I gotta pay attention to the road. Hold on. I gotta start marking stuff. Get off the bike. Get off the bike before you hurt yourself. Alright. We need to go there, and then we gotta turn. Oh, are bearded guys playing? We'll raid bearded guys. They have raided us in the past. So we owe. All right. So let's get on the road to where I know I'm not lost. And once we get on the road, that's going to be our quitting time. Sai, what is up? Once we get on the straight and narrow, we will hit the bearded boys. We will hit them hard, but we've got to do hashtag Midnight Designer Raid. If we do the hashtag Pat Raid, nobody understands what's happening. They're all just like, who's Pat? Who's Pat? And I'm like, don't you know? I'm a famous YouTuber, Midnight Designer. All right, so that's where we turn. And once we figure that out, we'll be good to go. Okay, but don't raid premature. We're not ready yet. Don't premature Pat. All right. Once we get back to that 4x4, it's not 4x4 midnight. It's 2x2. There's four things. It's not 4x4. It's 2x2b4 squared. That's why I went to law school. Because that's my math skills right there, yo. Now we should turn here, right? Do we turn here? Let's confirm. Measure twice, drive once. Yep. This is the way we go. Yeah, I know. Isn't this great? This is great. We should build here. This would be fantastic. We would have all the dogs we could ever want. See, now I feel like we're on it. We got this. I think we may actually make it back. Wait, oh no. Wait, I think this is right. Yes! Yes! Lost my Hooner bike there for a second. Live in a trailer. And here we are. And then we just continue to head north, correct? Pretty sure we go this way. Yep, this is the way. And then we go up and then down and then around. Coolio. All right, hold on. Let's do a thing. Move you out of the way. Move you out of the way. Close you, move you out of the way, open you. All right, let's see. Let me know if I get killed. Wait, what? There they are. There they are, those beautiful, beautiful, beautiful folks. A super strong trailer. That is where we're heading. All right? Hang on. Let me not die. All right. So, hashtag Midnight Designer Raid. Midnight Designer Raid. And that's where we're heading. Right there. Bearded Guys Gaming. I don't see you. Let's do this.
Yeah, I want to try the boat out. There's like three different kinds in
there. There we go. I see him. I see y'all raft. Doing it.
Zed's spawn on the island. Well, Zed's spawn everywhere, right? I mean.
Let's see them hashtag Midnight Designer Raids.
Midnight, dude. How's everybody doing? Midnight. Thank you for that, buddy. Oh, God. We're about to end, too. Feels bad, man. Oh. Guys,
all right.
Thank you for stopping in.
Thanks for watching.
Oh, my God.
Oh, are they stopping?
Go on another raid with us.
Oh, go on a raid with him. I got to get Mrs. Midnight. Designer to bed.
Dude,
thanks for watching.
Love. Can we get some beard strokes in the chat?
And have a great day.
Guys, fill the chat with some beard strokes.
Can we get some beard strokes in the chat?
See ya.
We're getting raided by Midnight, guys.